restaurant, where the cell leaders are busy accusing one another. Ina is gone.
This should give us some time to investigate. We need to know who that other sniper was.
Fuck. They're here. Persistent little fuckers.
Half of the city is looking for that motherfucker. We will find him, sooner or later.
All right, they're down.
Nice. Just remember that we don't want to start an open war here. We can't afford to have civilians caught in the crossfire.
Yeah, well, I won't make false promises. Not to you.
That's sweet, but just be careful.
All holy hell is breaking out. Interrupted wedding caused quite a ruckus.
Yeah, groom's brains splat all over a church tends to do that. What's next, Chief?
We're still untangling the encrypted satellite comms. Combing through for juicy details.
Robert?
Not yet.
Fuck.
There's a lot of separatist chatter about an elite unit operating in the area. Lots of warnings to avoid getting in their way.
I've heard a few nervous whispers. No one seems to know their objective. They're like ghosts, inspiring terror and then vanishing again.
We've only got one name, a mystery man named Armazi. Spoken of rarely and only with dread. Like the guy has superpowers.
Robert was captured by an elite unit. Could these guys be connected?
God, I hope not. They're the worst of the worst.
Fuck.
Yeah. Out.
What else can I expect in the HQ?
If they manage to make any notes on the assassination, it should be on one of their hard drives.
Got it.
Reporting casualty.
Spread out!
I'm taking fire!
No insurgents in sight. Area clear. Roger. Return to post.
Inside.
The body should be in the basement lab.
I found autopsy notes. I see him.
Anything peculiar?
The bullet nearly ripped his head off.
50 cal?
Maybe. I won't learn much here.